For the moment, I switched over to the EFM system completely. I have two M50s and the M100. Even the M50 is so compact that sometimes I really want a larger grip. Now, I picked up this small rig cage quite a while back. I use it in all of my hands-on videos at the camera shop. Have it on a little tripod with the cage. Have a light on top with that cold shoe adapter I added to the cage. Works really well. But you can also use this in photography settings. The grip is larger. It is very nice in the hand. So that's really the biggest thing about this small rig cage is that it is adding ergonomic benefits to the camera. I took the cage out with one of the M50s and this adapted Nikon kit lens for full frame cameras. It's pretty large and with the adapter adds definitely some weight to the setup. I didn't even have a strap with me, but I wasn't concerned with it falling out of my hands. The cage is very nice in the hands, as I said, and it works out well in photography situations as well as the standard video situations you would normally use something like this in. Now you can adapt or add a lot of stuff to it, so many holes and ways to connect devices to the camera. An added benefit is that if you drop the camera, potentially it won't have as much damage on the camera itself because the cage does protect some of the camera. Now it doesn't protect all the areas and of course not the lens itself, but that is an added benefit of this cage. And also on the bottom of the camera, it has a large area for the battery door, which is nice. You can potentially use quick release plates more easily with this setup. And also you can use Arca Swiss style bridges on that cage. Now I actually do have a little setup for my video work where I do use the Arca Swiss mounts. After trying the cage out at the local park, I'd say it is definitely something to consider if you do street photography. It gives you that nice larger grip, or a larger camera to hold in the hands when you want that, and also gives you a lot of options to attach things to the camera. In macro situations, so many different options now with ability to attach things. That was a small rig cage in photography setting. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, please consider subscribing. Helps me out a lot. Likes and shares help out a lot as well. Thanks again.